together. We've done it together, said Edward and Henry. You've done it, hooray! You've done it, hooray! Sang the coaches. Everyone was excited. The fat controller leaned out of the window to wave at Edward and Henry. But the train was going so fast that his hat blew off into a field where a goat ate it for tea. Passengers all said thank you, and the fat controller promised Henry a new coat of paint. On their way home, Edward and Henry helped Gordon back to the shed.